Look, how much do I need to own these? Oh my gosh. Done. I wish we had ShopBar. If we had ShopBar remote, I would be the most broke host here, but I need these in my life, something fierce. Okay, $99, we have 5 flex, we have free shipping, yay. Are you ready for the colors? I can't wait to show you, they're so cute. All right, the one I'm wearing is called black, but it is this fabulous ombre, so cute. All right, look at the leopard. We just need to take a moment here. There's only 200 in the leopard. Look how cute this leopard is. And then here's the brand new color. If you love the look of mink, this is called the brown black. So brown black. All right, let me do sizes for you. We have 5 through 13. These are whole sizes once again. It's an 8.5 inch shaft, 12 inch leg opening. The brand new color you're seeing right there. These are gonna go quickly, do not wait. I have a whole lot less of these than I do of the today's special. And that's true for all my boots in the show tonight. All right, we're gonna head back to Tanya. Tanya, okay, I am so in love with these. I didn't get these last year. I didn't even see these last year. And I love this design.
I knew you would. We were speaking before the show and you were like, I don't know this boot. And I was like, oh, you're going to love it. Because I know you kind of like that rock and roll boot. I know you like a little heel. This has a 1.5 inch heel. So it's the only boot in the whole show that we have where it's got a little heel to it. It's a block heel too. So I don't want it to intimidate you by any means. So it's a block heel, just going to take you up a little bit, give you that kind of straighten out the align the spine a little bit. It's going to be very, very comfortable. This is all genuine, sustainable cow suede that's also been treated with the Never Wet technology. So jump in the puddles, jump in the mud, spill the wine. It's not going to be a problem at all. But what makes these so different than any other boot that we have in the entire show and really in the entire line of Bearpaw at HSN is we've taken all this faux fur. So whether you go with that black ombre, that fantastic leopard, or this brand new chocolatey espresso minky color brown, oh my gosh, they've wrapped it all the way around. And Bearpaw's faux fur is a lot different than other faux furs. Suzanne, don't you find some of them kind of crunchy and stiff and just not enjoyable?
And when they don't look realistic. A lot of faux furs really look like a bad, you know what they look like? It's like a bad toy you got at a carnival game.
Yeah, it's kind of been hanging there for season after season. Right. It looks like it's going to catch fire. You know, that yes. It should have a flammable notice to it. But these also have a 12.5 inch opening. So you can ease. Okay, I'm going to tell you. It is no problem at all to slide these in and out. If you have a wider calf, if you have a high instep, I put these on in my size 7, slid them right on. And there's extra room in there. So they're a wonderful, wonderful boot. If you love to wear your denim and your corduroy and your this and your that, and you like to tuck everything down in there because they're extra wide on the shaft of the boot. They're fantastic. They're a customer pick. And like you said, they're a reorder. You loved them. So we brought them back.
And I love Julia's wearing with the cutest little black dress. And that's kind of the fun of these, you know, you can just make them as funky or cool as you want or as relaxed as you want. I have to tell you, this black ombre, I'm all about this too, because you've got white, you've got gray, you've got black in the faux fur. And then of course you have that great Never Wet technology. Please read the reviews on these. They are fantastic, but come on, like seriously, how cute is that? Can you imagine it's, you know, a fall day and you're going to go to your kid's school or you're going to go watch them at a football game. And come on, this is your runway going to the football game and you're rocking these. Like everyone's going to say, oh my gosh, you've got to tell me where you got those. But remember, all that great durability and technology and comfort is built into this boot. So while like say, oh girl, in Florida, you're going to wear a boot like this. You bet I would. Because yeah. Bearpaw from the top all the way down to that bottom has the wool blend and has
sheepskin.
Sheepskin, yeah, thank you, at the bottom. So it's adjusting to your body's temperature constantly. If you start to get hot, it's gonna cool you down. If you get too cold, it's gonna warm your feet up. All right, let's do a quick update. Which one is the most limited right now, Miss Allison? The leopard. Okay, leopard's the most limited. The black is the most popular. Don't forget, we're launching the brand new brown. And again, the reviews are great, incredible. These are the cutest boots, so chic. I actually wrote some of your comments down. And of course, we have 21 perfect 5 stars on these cute boots. And again, 5 through 13. All right, we gotta keep wrapping it up. Guys, just a quick update on our today's special. Oh, too cute, love it. Just love it. All right, almost 3,000 have now been order of our today's special. Why? Because it's a darn good price and it's Bearpaw. And to me, it's the ultimate because guess what?